What part of this art team?
I know this ground has changed since you played here. They squared it off and encapsulated more of the atmosphere. It's probably more intimidating for visiting players than it was in your day.
Yeah. Hazard! He's broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are
going crazy.
It's a terrific moment for the team.
You can't have scored many better than this. The defense is imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
It's Chelsea with the lead.
Played down the wing.
That was an early foul. Right to the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick. And they can't do that.
To get into these attacking areas. You can cut it back now.
He points to the spot. Penalty.
Is it a penalty for you, Alan? With no booking. It's not a savage offence.
No, it's one of those 50-50 decisions. The ref only gets one look, doesn't he? And he had to make the call.
Chelsea, with some bright attacking play. And that levels it up, it's a goal.
We'll see, a well-worked move, but denied by the assistant.
Danger was looming large. They've tried to steer it through.
Sort of that.
Yeah, well, find the keeper there because he was second favourite. And he did well to stop that. Costa and Jukic into the box it goes along the ground. David Luiz, Hazard is offside. Yeah, he's unlucky. There wasn't much in it there. I saw that passing the ball, somebody in the crowd maybe. Good defending. Miralem Pjanic. Dybala. Pjanic. Why they were in a good position until that defender acted very properly and decisively. Intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now a shot! It's a save with a degree of comfort.
Yeah, that was never going to finish up at all.
Tight game and maybe an opportunity from it for Juventus from a set piece to get the lead. It's been hard for them to this point. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Looking good this move. Hazard. That's a straight little piece of work for the goalkeeper. It's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Good defensive clearance there. Douglas Costa. Focus for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. That is Costa. Right down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Put them in front. Well, the odds are against him, I think. From that position, he's not close.
He never looked up there to see if he had a pass on.
That right.
love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right. This is dangerous here, it could be caught in possession. Lovely ball from Williams. All good for the goalkeeper, but he was positive. Just beat the attacker to the ball. Dybala. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Jukic. Dybala. Now William. Ah, it's Alonso. They've cut it out. Sami Khedira. And he's booted it away, and the danger is eased on his goal. And Sukic. Well, now they're behind, they've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution. This could be a real break now. They've got the chance to catch the opposition. This could be it. Had some chances. I love it. It's was opening them up with a through pass. Pedro! Wonderful goal. And they are really bossing the game now. There he was. And very, very coolly taken. Passing the ball into the net. Well, there was a prime example. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Time and makes lots of these interceptions. Eddie Venatia. 2 more minutes to play of added time. And slick and quick from Juventus. Good link up. Sandro! Here he comes in. Wants to do it to the goalkeeper up from the corner. And it's taken. And it partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Stopped emphatically and just as well. It's come to an end now as the referee calls on. Oh, I know this ground has changed